This clip will familiarize you with the various information and warnings of the Library Manager dialog. Activate the Library Manager. The Library Manager dialog has several types of information about libraries and library parts, such as library information, folder information, library part or picture information, and information about duplicate library parts. First, let's see the library information. Select any library in the Libraries and Project tab page and click the Info button. The Library Information dialog appears with information about the selected library, such as number of total placeable and other library parts, and list of placed objects. Let's see an example for folder information. Double-click the ArchiCAD library. This activates the Content tab page. Select the ArchiCAD Library folder here at the top left and click the Info button. This opens the Folder Information panel. Here you can find information about the content of the selected folder, such as number of total placeable and other library parts, list of placed objects, and list of library parts used in attributes. This folder information also works on .lcf containers as well. To see library part information, let's select the chairs folder on the left, for example, and then select one of the objects on the right. Click the Info button again. The library part information dialog appears with the information of the selected item. If you select a bitmap from one of the folders, you can activate its picture information dialog using the Info button. If you enter into the folder information dialog and double-click on one of the items in the list of placed objects or list of library parts used in attributes, you can also open its library part information dialog. Note, there are several file types which have no interpretable information content, such as .txt, .ies, or .hdr files. When selecting them, the Info button becomes inactive. You can activate the Info from the context menu as well. To do this, right-click on any of the items, either on the left or right side of the Content tab page. The Library Manager dialog has three typical warnings. These indications in the Warnings panel are as follows: missing library parts, duplicated library parts, and substituted objects. It may end up with missing library parts if removing a library. Missing library parts are listed together with the name of the source library. You can also find the number of missing objects there, plus the number of placed instances. For each missing object, the number of its placed instances is shown in parentheses. The missing objects, about which there is no information available, are listed under the Missing from Unknown library. Their source library is unknown. Each duplicated library parts is followed by the name and path of the project libraries that contain it. For more information, click More Info at the bottom of the dialog. You'll get detailed information about the duplicates. The Warnings panel and the Library Loading Report palette use a common implementation. The More Info button on the Warnings panel and the Info button on the Library Loading Reporting palette both show the same information palette. If there is no error or failure after loading libraries into the project, the Warnings panel becomes gray and the following text appears: all library parts were loaded successfully. The substituted object is also indicated in the Warnings panel if an object in this category has been placed in the project, but several possible substitutes for this object exist in at least two linked libraries. ArchiCAD randomly uses one or the other source for the object's place instances. The Enhanced Library Manager dialog provides clear, perspicuous information about the libraries and library parts, and makes it easier to avoid duplicates and confusion in your loaded libraries.